Okay, Grant, so we have sound. So the first thing we do is we'll go in here, turn the charger off. That's done. Take the steps. For these. Okay. For now. Yep. Okay. That inside also. That's great. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. So, and have markings on legs, but I just need to see. So good. What probably just happens sometimes, is to reset and go again. Check the other side. Yeah. 23 here. 22, 23, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 here. 22, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 and a half. And here we are, 22. So we are higher on this side. That's okay. Oh yeah, that's the maximum marker here. So if I go left side, it's me maxed here. And then here we are at 28 and a half. Front. And I believe that should be enough, hopefully. Let's see. So Defender says that is because the Mazda engine is cold, and that's a 3.5 liter truck engine, and that takes a bit to crank that. So now, the trick is evenly to get under, basically in the mirrors. I need to adjust the other mirror. I need to adjust the other mirror. It would be helpful. That way, I should be able to see both sides better. Yep. If my my winch rope wasn't in the way. But yes. That looks pretty good. Taking small steps because what's going on here, I don't want to crush my lights. So I need to go a bit over here, right? No, I don't know. Yeah, a little bit. So the pallets are there because we haven't built a box yet, and it has to sit that much higher on the Defender. Well, on the 110. will people argue with me because this thing is so old. Yeah, definitely I need to get over a little bit more. So if I go forward, a tiny smidge. Go backwards. The other way, a tiny smidge. There, that should be me cleared. And then straight. Straight. Oh, that is looking decent. That is looking very decent. Okay, so I have about that. And I have the same here. To say this is only the second time that I've reversed under this demountable, so I am actually quite happy. That I got it that easily. So here and here, yeah. So I have about 5 more centimeters. I can't see shit now. Always falls a little bit forward when I go off the. Same thing. That is very good. Okay. Knock her off. Stop the noise. So, and then lift her down. Lift off. Yeah. These leg and say extensions are something that are needed again because the Defender is that much higher. But the advantage I had was that both the previous owners to me had 130s, which means they were loading this cabin, this demountable, at the same height. So I will actually go now and I will do them individually because that way I don't screw things up. Also draws less power on the battery. I have new batteries coming. There's a lithium ion pack going in, 4 cells, 100 amps each. And a proper BMS. And then we will be upgrading the electrics of the... Hang on for a second. So, literally,
you have to have the right vehicle to also use it.
Huh?
You have to have the right vehicle to also
use it. This is built for a Ford Ranger or Toyota Hilux. That's what it's meant for. The demountable weighs 750 kilos. So it will literally go on any king cap. It won't go on a crew cap. Now, I was lucky, and both the previous owners had 130s, so they were Defender drivers, right? And so they had already got the extensions made up for the higher vehicle. These here, they're not default. All we need to do now is...
Can you drop that in the car?
Yeah, I can drop that anywhere I want, yeah. Takes 10 minutes, it took me 15 minutes now to load it. I just need to get 4 chain links on and then I can drive. I only will be putting 2 chains on for now because I'm just moving it to the front of the house, and then I can chain it properly up when that's done. Because we're moving something else in here. Wrong way. That's not going to help. Wrong way. That's not going to help now. And